Okay, let's start this nightmare. Hey, hi, and welcome back to Putting It Out There, your weekly call-in show with me, President of Russia. Okay, our first question this week comes by email from Peggy in Staten Island, who asks, let me just read here, my basement is flooded with sewage backup, and city will not do anything to help me with this problem. Look, what I would do in Russia, if it were me, okay, the first thing I would do is that I would call up the mayor and poison him to death. If it were me. But good luck with your problem, Peggy. Thank you for writing. Okay, next up we have a call from Anthony in Far Rockaway.
Hi, Vladimir. A long-time fan of yours. Thank you for taking my call.
No problem, Anthony. Put it out there.
Well, it's my son, all right? He's in middle school. You know, he's always getting picked on. I don't know what to do about it.
Oh, picked on. Look, I know what that's like. Believe me, whole of 1990s, Russia was picked on and picked on and picked on. And let me tell you, it does not feel good. But, Anthony, let me ask you, can your weakling son use a computer? Like, coding and this stuff?
Yeah, we got a computer in the house. He's pretty good with it, yeah.
Great. Well, you tell that weakling son of yours that, look, he may never be as strong as other boys, but with computer, like hacker, boom, he can destroy their lives forever.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, Vladimir.
All right, calm down, Slick. Next call comes from Donald in Washington. Donald, live, put it out there.